Sonya Deville. We've seen her week after week abuse her power. I believe that was the right call that was made.
Certainly hope that Sonya can get it together. She's got a match to compete in.
That belt is laying so you better focus there, Sonya.
And Sonya Deville, no influence with the timekeeper, the referee, the aces she has had in her hand are all gone.
None of it. You are simply a WWE superstar, and you've got to now compete.
DDT from Bliss.
All smiles from Alexa Bliss.
This may end early, guys. Alexa Bliss from the top.
Twisted Bliss.
Right on to Sonya Deville in a count of three.
Wow.
Here is your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Absolute devastation and heartbreak on the face of Sonya Deville.
But elation for Alexa Bliss, who is now back on Monday Night Raw and successful after a little twisted Bliss onto Sonya Deville. No longer WWE official, Sonya Deville.
That's very funny to you, Byron, is it?
I'm not laughing.
Have some heart. Have a little sympathy.
I'm stating a fact. Sonya Deville is now only a WWE superstar. She'll get over it eventually.
Support Sonya. Yeah, have a heart, you soulless fool.
Sonya,
yo, this is real funny to you, Saxton.
All right, Sonya. I'm sorry.
I hate to interrupt you, gentlemen. I understand what you are feeling for Sonya Deville, but we are only 24.
How do you not feel bad?
I do feel a little bit bad, but we're only 24 hours removed from a stellar, outstanding WrestleMania backlash.
But we are headed toward a United States.